That we call fattening. So bread, pasta, potatoes, grains of any kind, anything from flour.
So the pasta, there's no way to trace pasta back to one designer, one inventor, and that's the beauty.
That would just be a start for us. That's the meal. That's a big bowl of pasta and a great scene. All over Europe, you got trendy new restaurants, have the ambience. Our pasta can be great here. They can do it all right. But one thing good about eating in Italy is you're in Italy. You're surrounded by all that chaos.